get Y equals, and I am going to get, it's like 0.55567. Like, is it terrible, doesn't it?
Ever since I was little, I've always struggled with math. My brain is definitely wired for the creative arts, but math? I just don't get it. It's so hard to focus on numbers when it's so many other things are on my mind. What project I'm going to film next? What script I'm going to write? What story I'm going to tell? You want me to sit here and focus on numbers? That stay stationary on a page? I often find myself with so many distractions. See, numbers are frustrating. Words are easy, but the numbers are frustrating and hard. They move around. It's all other stuff. Why am I sitting here stressing over numbers when there's a whole world to see? So many things to do. Said it before, and I'll
now,
say
what
it
is
again.
That equal to?
I hate math.
Now we're going back to fourth grade math. Is 10 to 18 equal to? Simplify, guys. I burn it. Trouble on my left, trouble on my right. I've been facing trouble almost.